It means a lot. Obviously, making my World Cup debut is something in itself, but to be able to do it in front of U.S. fans and on the East Coast, where a lot of my friends and family can watch and see and take a part in, is something that is super cool and I'm really excited for.